Sure. All right, we've got a few numbers to go through. I do want to start, obviously, with the jobless claims number, and there goes the Dow, a little bit of pressure there. The estimate, 1.55 million for the initial claims. We came in at 1.542 million, just below the estimates and better than the 1.8 million that we got last week. So a tiny bit of good news. The estimate range, 1.1 million to 1.75. So a little bit better there. Continuing claims, the estimate for continuing claims was 20 million. It actually came in at 20.9 million. Continuing claims, was hoping to see a little bit of a better number there. Obviously, that would have been a good news for those that are on the PPP. Now let's look at, excuse me, for the continuing claims, the PPP program from the government. Now let's look at this. PPP for month over month for May. This is the producer price index. This is the inflation story. We're looking at a gain of 0.4% versus April, where we had a loss of 1.3%. So you're seeing a little bit of an edge up on producer prices. And then year over year, core down 1/10. Core down 1/10. This is all for May, by the way, folks. Core down 1/10. And we're seeing that right now. 0.8 for the year. So core PPI, there was a decline down 0.8% for core PPI. That is year over year. And then again, a little bit of a loss. But final demand, again, that 0.4% versus the loss that we got last month, a little bit of a good news piece there. But if we add up now, going back to the jobless claims really quick here, I want to say, if you add up the 4.265 million and another 1.5 million, we're looking now, Maria, at about 44 million claims, still way ahead, about double the numbers that we got back in the Great Recession for initial claims, still rough numbers. I brought up the PPP. I was hoping to see that continuing claims number actually go down. Plus, this is, even though this is 2 weeks ago, you had a lot of the country start to reopening. That doesn't seem to be really helping out with the jobless claims picture. So again, decent number on producer prices, pretty much a little bit better than expected the month over month for prices for producers. That could be rough for the economy. And the continuing claims number, wanted to see something better, Maria. We just didn't get it.